I'm here today to show you the massive destruction that happened to the most beautiful areas in the Strip, in Gaza City. As you can see, I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. I don't know what should I say. But believe me, it's the most sadness that Gaza ever had. Oh my God, oh my God. It's like a whole square. More than 15 to 20 houses got demolished. Not destroyed, demolished.